turning away from the pale and downtrodden and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of others suffering. Or you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow and casting a shroud over all we have known. Unaware how the ranks have grown, driven on by a heart of stone, we could find that we're all alone in the dream of the ground. On the wings of the night, as the daytime is stirring, where the speechless unite in a silent accord, using what you will find the strain, mesmerized as they light the flame, feel the new wind of change. No more time.